Hello there, Bianca Miosudesu, and welcome to my review of Journey. So, Journey is a game that I obtained because I think it was one of those games that was given at the Play at Home initiative, if I'm not mistaken. And I was kind of curious because it is a little short game and I didn't know anything about it. So I decided to give it a go as a means to have a little break while I was playing all the Uncharted games. So when I played recently all the Uncharted games that I will do a review later on, but when I was stuck in shooting areas, I would have a little break playing Journey. And it was a really nice change of pace, so it's a really short adventure. You can basically interpret the story as you want because there's no text, there's no dialogue, you just have these whimsical images and visions of this civilization, of these creatures, and you can basically interpret it as you want. And it's a really interesting game because you only have this mechanic of activating things, you can free some kind of creatures that will help you on your journey in reaching higher places. You also collect some kind of glyphs that so your character, your creature, has some kind of a long scarf, and each time you collect the glyph, you make your scarf longer, and the longer your scarf is, the more time you can fly. So you can make this really high jump that seems almost like you're flying. And it was really interesting. You don't really have enemies, you have these menacing creatures that sometimes appear in certain areas and that try to attack you, so they tear off your scarf. And it's a really interesting because you feel really Journey is a really fitting title because you feel like you are on this journey to achieve a greater place. I don't know if it's the objective, but you reach like this happy ending, and it was really interesting. I think it's a game that you cannot describe. It's really an experience in itself, and the fact that it uses the online feature in a very interesting way. So as I was playing, I was encountering other players that were online at the moment, and it was really interesting because when you activate your powers, your creature does a really interesting sound, and when I encountered other players, we would do this sound to know that we were kind of communicating and we would follow each other, help each other. It was a really interesting experience without really, it was another form of communication, and I think that also makes it a really interesting experience. And all the visuals are very simple, and yet you have deserts, and when it's not a desert, it's a nice desert. Basically, you are in the middle of the snow, especially at the last part of the game, because you are really struggling against the cold. But it was really, it's so simple, but I think it's so effective. It's really quite something to experience. I also have another game that I think are from the same creators, that is Abzu, and I hope to play it, but I will play it later on and maybe do a review at that time. I really recommend Journey because it's really a change of pace for what you usually see that are RPGs or action-based games, and for me it served really well as a break from Uncharted because I played them all in a row, and it was a really nice break and something really different to play from the things that I usually play. So I really recommend this game. Try it for yourself. You don't take much time to reach the end. Maybe what? 3 hours, four. It depends if you want to spend much time. The only thing that you have to be careful is when you decide to leave the game, because it doesn't have a save feature, so it saves automatically, but it's easy to understand. Each time you enter a new area, it saves by itself, so you just have to be to pay attention to that. So if anyone has played the game, leave your thoughts. If anyone has played Abzu, tell me which one do you think it's the better experience, please. I don't know if this kind of games has any kind of spoilers, but don't spoil because I will experience the game later on. And see you next time!